That's what I'm talking about. God, you are incredible, Jerry.
Excuse me, Jerry. It's not safe here. Hey, mister.
What did you say? I am no sir. I am Jerry with two eyes. I'm about to take home my long-deserved Miss Gigantic California trophy. No one and nothing is getting in my way. Do you understand me?
Hey, listen. It's probably been canceled because there's a zombie outbreak out there.
God, you're good looking. You know that? You winner, you.
You know, you really are indeed gigantic, sir. God, not a sir. Man, man.
No, you are not going to beat me. I am Miss Gigantic California.
You are worthy. You are unique. You deserve happiness.
Service for days.
Service? Are you okay?
Yeah, the help took off days ago. You're like super late. And I'm not okay, okay? I need you to run down to the store and get me some batteries for the remotes and a bag of chips.
I heard you might have a key to the armory. That's what I'm looking for. There's a zombie outbreak going on. Do you even know anything about this?
I think it's around here somewhere.
Great. Can you come give it to me? Look, you need to give me that key. There's weapons in that armory that could keep dozens of people alive.
Actually, you know what? I think I'm gonna need a little downtime. You know, all this talky-talk is just kind of sleepy. So I think I really need you to go now, okay?
Intruder, lockdown now commencing. If this test system has been activated in error. Please confirm at the alarm system control panel.
Shit! I gotta get out of here!
Thank you for your verification. Lockdown deactivated.
Now, we lose parts.
Damn it! Where are they? Those parts have to be here somewhere!
Thank you. was already sent a courier in England.
Thank you.
Everyone listen up. I got the last part.
Whoop!
Ha ha! Goddamn, man.
Give me a sec. Okay, give it a shot.
Let's give it a try.
All right. Now all we need to do is get the others.
So proud of you, Kitten Lips. Proud of you for coming through for all of us in this mess.
Hey, Rhonda? Wait a second. What's going on? We're finally gonna get out of here, like we said.
Nick, this might be my only chance to make things right. I should have never left my ex like that. He was a good man, and I'd done him wrong, and if he's out there, I gotta find him.
What are you gonna do?
Go back to my garage for a bit. Figure out my next move.
Wish I could change your mind. I'm gonna miss you, Rhonda. Closest thing to a family I ever had.
Yeah.
That chick is crazy.
Come on. Let's get Annie and the others from the karaoke bar and let's get the hell out of here.
You take this, bro. I don't really trust myself anymore, you know?
Nick, what's going on, man? What's going on?
The little orphans are awake at last.
Orphans? How did she know that?
What's going on? What are you doing?
Hey!
Oh, God!
Hey!
Punch him up. Punch him up.
Activate the pathetic one first. We'll see if he's the right one or not.
Activate! Activate what?
Immediately.
Hey, get away from him.
No!
No! Diego!
What's this doing?
No!
Compromised. Repeat, the lab has been compromised.
12. Number 12.
No, I
know who you are.
Who the hell are you?
I'm Isabella Keys.
You.
I've waited for you for so long.
You started the outbreak at Willamette. You killed my friend Diego.
I am no terrorist. The world has been lied to about me for so long. I will change that with you.
What are you talking about?
There's no time to explain, but you must know you will not meet the same fate as your friend. They will not live inside of you. The worms, they cannot.
What else do you know? You need to tell me now.
Come, I'll explain everything when we're safe. Please, trust me.
Stop!
Quickly! No!
You're not going anywhere!
I will leave you here, it's too important!
Go to the warehouse at the port. Be the plane, we're gonna get out.
I will meet you there and then I will tell you everything!
If I can't have you alive, I'll settle for whatever I can scrape off the walls!
Worse than you.
hell out of this city, I'm taking my friends with me. There's that damn karaoke bar.
Switch, copy, switch.
breaker box from somewhere.
Yeah.
the damn wire.
Ah! Again? Not this time, you little pipsqueak.
Gary? What are you doing here?
What's that sound? Huh? What's that sound? It sounds like a little pipsqueak out there, don't it?
You listen to me. You're letting me in there.
Oh, now it sounds like you found some balls. Is that what happened?
Gotta get her out of here, Gary. They're gonna bomb the city. People's lives are at stake.
People's lives are at stake? How about my life is at stake? How about you think about me for a change? How about you give a shit about that? The boss has been on my case all this time over this Annie girl and bringing her back here. Well, I finally got her in there. Hold up, no thanks to you. For all I know, he'll off me if she gets away again, and he's gonna be here soon. Have I got anything to live for anyway? I'm all screwed up. What do I got, this crappy job? You hear me? It's a crappy job! Screw it. Screw it! Screw it! You hear me? I've been thinking about everything. Ever since this outbreak, I've been thinking about everything. I used to have it good. You know how good I had it? I was a wrestler! I made myself some big change. I had a beautiful wife, a big house. My wife, she was a great mechanic, too. I screwed it all up. I screwed it all up! Oh, God, I miss my Rhonda so much! You laugh at me. You laugh at me? I pour my heart out to you, and you laugh at me!
Did you say you'd do anything to see her on again?
Stand still!
You can let me in there!
Don't make me madder, you little pipsqueak jerk-off! All right, that's it. Either you get past me, or you do me a huge favor. That's the only way you're getting in here. Go ahead. Huh? Give me a reason. Quit screwing around, kid. You want in here? I'm the guy you gotta go for. Come on, punk.
You're getting paid for that.
That's it! You are gonna get it now! Get ready to tear you a new one.
This is not good. God damn it. Piece of shit. Well, shit. Right on.
Stuff, leave or something.
I was just gonna say that. Where's Red?
He's supposed to meet me here, but he hasn't shown up. You think that loser outside chased him off?
Well, I told him if there were any problems to meet us at the plane, so maybe he's there. Let's go.
And Nick.
Annie?
Red and I, we used to be together a long time ago. We're not now. He's still weird about it sometimes. It just seemed like he wanted to know. It seemed like I wanted to tell you that. I'm just really happy you keep showing up.
Let's get to that plane.
Start! away! Stop that right now!
Yeah.